Cross. hold on his mighty power. You know why? Jenny can receive. You know what the Lord loves? He loves a wrestling match. He wants to be pulled.
Most High.
He wants to be
sawed. Most High.
He's
enter the Holy Holies. Wrestle with the animal brand and get to the Holy of Holies. Because they're one. One's female, one's male. And we need to rise to the top, but with the body. With the body. We need our lower brain too. We just need to have it be our
servant.
Keep your balance. Remember, observe those thoughts. If they're trying to get jurisdiction over you, observe them. And wait for the revelatory thoughts to come. But at the same time, keep your outer awareness of Mother Nature. Use that third eye to do it.
Thank you.
people of God. The Lord is doing it now. He's not waiting till 11 o'clock to do it. I want you to stand, and the preacher, stay on your face before God. I want you all to stand, everybody standing. Everybody standing in your homes, stand. In your houses, stand. In the stadium, stand.
I told you I'm on the leading edge.
Cry out, thou inhabitants of Zion, for great is the Lord that delivers thee. Right now, cry out for a fresh, glorious move of God on your life, on your family, on your children, on your tomorrow, on your future. The
your inner thoughts, I, your inner thought ear. I'm the ego thoughts. Make them your servants.
We ask tonight, keep us as the apple of the eye, hide us under the shadow of thy wings.
Many waters.
It's the sound of worship. Click it on the piano. On the throne. Ha 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 ha!
He's crying because my whistle was affectionate and every thought was maintained toward uplifting and peacefulness. There was no ridicule. None, none. Pure love. Pure.
This one's called Epic Event in Philadelphia. He's feeding off my brain right now because it's totally balanced. And I told them that they all fell down before me, and there they are, all fallen down, and I'm standing. Because I represent what all men can become.
You're too holy.
You too are holy.
To look on us sinners. You're too holy.
It's just the animal brain. Rise. Balance. Claim of lean. Courage. Brain. Tin man the oil.
You can do it, and I shall show you how.
Cheryl and Greg only. The Holy God. The Holy God.
Caro Matilo, Fatra Bielba, Cantiman, Telemo.
I even have mercy on the fleas. I take them out, the cats, and I put them outside.
We're not worthy to be in your presence.
And I'll remember them after 4 days.
The Holy God. Play it, Greg, play it one more time.
Touch our lives again, Lord. Take all of us. Clean us up. I don't get how you do it. Wash us.
You see, he said he don't get how I do it. I never teach him. He knows how to enter in, but he does not know, Benny Hinn does not know how to balance. And he says, wrestle, see?
But we cry out for it.
And you shall have it. My little mind. Well. When Benny Hinn saying, you're holy, he's speaking to everyone in the audience. You are holy. Each and every audience member and everybody around on the stage, you are holy. You are the priest that enters into Solomon's temple up here, the cerebrum, the two halves, the big brain.
You're holy.
Remember, when you speak or shout, it automatically come back to balance quickly. Around you, in you, the third eye monitor.
Let not sin have dominion over us.
Sin is the sin, the thoughts in the animal brain that want to take you down. Fear, sadness, rage, depression.
You're able.
Just observe those thoughts. Do not fall at your water to give jurisdiction. Put your claim of leaning and use it with understanding, wisdom, and knowledge.
With joy. We cannot do it. We cannot.
He says, we cannot, meaning the animal brain. The animal brain.
That's got the strength.
And that's why I'm here, to be the leading edge. I will bring you up.
You said they that way.
None of us in the animal brain has the strength. We must enter into the upper brain and we can do it. You can do it.
Give us the strength. To seek you. Give us the strength to call on your name. Give us the strength to be free.
He's crying because he wants everyone to enter in. Everyone. He says, us. It's always we, and that's us.
And
unity.
The bondage of our souls.
That's that.
Please, Savior. Don't look. Please, don't look on our sins. They're so filthy. Don't look on our failures. Because there are many. Only you are holy. Only you are holy. Only you are holy. Only you are holy. Ah, God, I'm a brother. And there be a give him your sin, saints. As you're kneeling, as you're before the Lord, give him everything. 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 So holy here. So holy. So holy. All the glory. Of your presence. We your temple. Give your reverence. So arise, Jesus. To your rest. Be blessed. Our praise right now as we glory in this amazing moment.
My Father gave me this
in
Son.
Your grace. As your presence, your mighty presence. Fills our hearts.
Inside this dish in the center, it's two coals coming together. two WB Yeats cones coming together. What the? The water's hitting the sun. The fire.
Let me tell you this, Jackie. I'm John. Let me tell you this. There are close to maybe 6,000 pastors. I think that is a people more than 60 nations of the earth. Más de 60 naciones de la tierra. I want you to, quiero que levanten su bandera.
Like you raise your flag.
Levante su bandera.
Raise your flag.
Thank you. Levántela toda la bandera, por favor.
All the flags, please.
Israel. Mantenga esa bandera levantada.
Keep the flag on high.
Pastor Benny, let me tell you this. For many of us,
para muchos de nosotros,
quiero que escuche la iglesia, please.
Want you to do this?
Quiero que escuche la iglesia. For many of us,
para muchos de nosotros,
you have paved the way.
Usted ha abierto el camino.
You have been pioneer.
Usted ha sido el pionero.
I've talked to hundreds of thousands of pastors.
And they tell me,
you pay the price.
Que usted pagó el precio.
You teach us how to pay the price for the anointing.
Nos enseña cómo pagar el precio para
you teach us how to bring the presence of God.
Cómo traer la presencia
and you pay the price for the persecution.
Y pagar el precio por la persecución.
So we thank you.
Y que le damos
in the name of those thousand pastors.
En nombre de esos miles de pastores.
We thank you. All yours. Thank you.
Gracias.
And I want to say thank you to Pastor Guillermo Maldonado, my wonderful friend. And I want you to give this man of God a big God. Bless you. And I'm glad to see you. Glad to see Puerto Rico right here.
Estoy contento de ver a Puerto Rico aquí.
I loved my time when I was with you.
Hace tiempo que estaba con usted.
That was wonderful.
Eso fue maravilloso.
God bless Puerto Rico.
Dios bendiga Puerto Rico.
Now, precious Lord Jesus, I thank you.
Precioso Señor Jesús, te doy gracias.
For what you're going to do in this place.
Por lo que vas a hacer en este lugar.
Magnify your holy name and bless your people. We will give you the glory, all the honor, all the praise. You're worthy of all our praise. Bless the Holy Spirit. I welcome you in this place. This is your service.
Este es tu servicio.
Do as you will.
Haz como quieras.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Amen.
Amen.
Help me.
For in my presence, there's healing divine. No other power can heal my mind. Espíritu Santo, bienvenido a este lugar.